Hello students, now it's time to learn mathematics of class first. So open your textbook to page number 66. Here we have some story sums of subtraction. So let's see. Here, Ria had 23 sweets. How many sweets? 23 sweets. She gave 12 sweets to her friends. How many sweets? 12 sweets. So how many sweets are left? So first of all, we have to write the total number of sweets here. 23. Then how many she gave? 12 sweets. So minus 12. So subtract 3 minus 2 is 1, 2 minus 1 is 1. So how many sweets left? 11 sweets. Okay, same here. A bus has 42 children. How many children? 42 children. 22 children got down. How many children got down? 22. So how many children are left on the bus? So first write down the total number of students. 42. Then how many children got down? 22. So subtract. 2 minus 2 is 0. 4 minus 2 is 2. So answer is 20. So complete this exercise. Okay. Then now more story sums. Here these are the sums. Including addition and subtraction both. So let's see. A farmer has 25 cows. How many cows? 25. And 42 hens. How many hens? 42. So how many animals does he have? So write down the number of cows first. 25 cows and 42 hence, so add. So you have to add. I will not add. You have to add and write down the answer. Understand? So, here. Jay had 35 balloons. How many balloons? 35 at his party. His friends took away 24 balloons. And how many balloons were left? So, first of all, we have to write the total number of balloons, 35. And how many balloons his friends took away? 24. So here we have to subtract. We have to minus. Okay. Subtract this and take out the answer. Okay. A plant had 78 leaves. Insects ate away 23 leaves. So how many leaves were left? So write down the total number of leaves, 78. And how many leaves ate away? 23. So again you have to subtract. Understand? Then Murli brought 20 pastries at the picnic. Lata brought 30 pastries. How many pastries did they bring in all? So here, Murli brought 20 pastries. Lata brought 30 pastries. So we have to add these to know the total number of pastries. So you have to add and write here. Hema had 46 stickers. She gets 33 new stickers. How many stickers does she have now? Means she already had 46 stickers and she got 33 more stickers. So you have to add these and write the answer here. A toy shop had 68 teddies. It sold 28 of them. How many teddies does the shop have now? Means, how many total teddies he had? 68. How many teddies he sold? 28. So subtract this and write it here. Come to the next page. Page number 68. So it is very simple. It is a review worksheet. So how you will add this? Add tens with tens, ones with ones. But add ones first. 5 plus 3 is 8. 3 plus 1 is 4. So same, you have to complete this. Here, 7 plus 1 is 8. 2 plus 7 is 9. So same, complete this. And here, you have to subtract. 1 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 2 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 2. 1, 2, 3. Answer is 30. Here, same. A tree has 56 mangoes. Ramu picked 24 of them. How many mangoes are on the tree now? How many mangoes? Total mangoes? 56. How many mangoes picked? 24. So you have to subtract. Understand? So same. You have to complete this exercise. Okay, bye. Take care.